How to fix USB suspend. USB device not entering selective suspend. 1. Run power troubleshooter. 2. Enable USB selective suspend in power options. 3. Change power plan. 4. Reset and restore power plans to default. Note, run listed command below, as admin. High performance. Power duplicate scheme 8C5B7FDAEAB4A969AA5A6E23AAC635C balanced. Power duplicate scheme 381B422F69441F0965FF5BB260BF2E power saver. Power duplicate scheme 18413083541-4FABC81F71556F20B45. Check and replace battery, if applicable.